In a shocking incident of VVIP arrogance coming in from UP's Jaunpur district, a local BJP neta has assaulted a truck driver. The entire incident was caught on CCTV footage from a petrol pump where the neta, Dayashankar Singh, who is also the president of Kshatriya Mahasabha, can actually be seen kicking and thrashing this truck driver. Amir Haq joining me on the phone line. Amir, yet another case of assault on a common man by a neta. Now, there cannot be any other explanation to this other than a complete sense of VVIP arrogance and abuse of a person in a position of power.
Well, absolutely, Afrida. And although this particular BJP leader, Dayashankar Singh, from Shahganj area of Jaunpur, has been charged under Section 323, 504, 327 for the physical assault and the intimidating tactics that he's used against the truck driver. And this clearly is a case of assault and, yes, in fact, assaulting somebody in public just because he's obviously confident that nothing, absolutely no action will be taken against him. So, although a case has been registered, the police hasn't really made any headway in this regard. And he even hasn't been called in to the police station, okay, for questioning. And not just has he beaten up the truck driver very badly, he's also damaged, right, and smashed the window panes of, smashed the windshield of the truck with an iron rod. So, you know, all of this happening clearly because the BJP leader understands that he is in power, his party is in power, and there is absolutely no action that can be taken against him.
So here is a case of a vandal on the loose. Basically, here is a neta turned goon, to say the least, Amir. And the problem, like you also rightly pointed out, happens because they get away with this behavior. What has happened to all the previous cases of VVIP arrogance? Has there been no action taken? So which is why probably, this kind of behavior continues. But once again, tell us, has a case been registered? Has a complaint been filed? Has this neta even been asked for an explanation why he has behaved in this manner?
Well, he is not an office bearer of the BJP within the Jaunpur district, although he also claims that he is the president of the Kshatriya Mahasabha. In fact, he claims that he is UP level president of the Kshatriya Mahasabha and has been actively involved into events that are arranged by the BJP as a party. But yes, a complaint has been made against him. An FIR under Section 323, 504, 327 has also been registered against him. But the very fact that the police hasn't even called this particular neta for questioning, speaks volumes about the kind of attitude the police shows against all such netas who belong to the ruling party. And they obviously go soft against all such netas, which gives them a further encouragement and emboldens them further to act in this manner in public places.